And there you have Michelle Obama next to John McCain and Cindy McCain, and Barack Obama still talking to the crowd.
Yeah, I don't think they've exchanged any greetings yet. There it is, right there. He tapped him, and there's a little handshake right there. It's apparent that Senator McCain has some disdain, I think it's fair to say, for Senator Obama, and that was very apparent throughout the course of this debate.